Hi there. Welcome to Winter Waddle, which is the second mid-month reminder of the Lavinia Stamps Creative Challenge. The theme is blizzard, snow blizzard. This is my garden, so it's very apt, very cold at the moment. But first of all, we have the giveaway winner, and I'd like to announce the winner is Rini Mijerink. Apologies for the pronunciation, Rini, but if you private message me, I will arrange to get your address and get the artwork and the stamps sent to you. Many congratulations. But don't be disappointed if you haven't won. Back to today's project, I've decided to do another mini giveaway. Lavinia Stamps has donated the focal image geese stamp, and the winner will receive this artwork. So to enter, subscribe and like this video, leave a comment with your name, and follow me on Instagram. The competition is again open internationally, and the winner will be announced on the 1st of March. Good luck, everyone. So for the materials, we have the Elements water-based ink pads. We've got Blue Lagoon, Olive, Sahara, and Graphite. We've also got Merlot, but I didn't have it in the pile. Chantilly and Fallen Leaves in terms of permanent, and Antique Linen for Distress Oxide. I'm using some pastel pencils. I've got some dark yellows and brown, also a couple of blues, a grey, a black and white. Just trying these pencils out. Also with the pens, it's our usual Uniball Signo Broad White and the Fine Liner. We've got a blue Posco pen and a Stabilo All black pencil. We've also got some drawing gum from PBO and some Amsterdam acrylic ink. Diamond stickles for glitter. And in terms of tools, I've got my circle template and a couple of brushes. This is a large round brush, but any brush you're comfortable with would do. Please, I apologise for the state of my smoothies, they're dreadful. The stamps are lovely this time. We've got the spring trees, and we're going to build up a forest scene. We've also the gaggle of geese and the small tree from the tree scene. The tree branch is something I use very often. It's a very handy stamp to have. We're using watercolour card on this occasion from Spectrum Noir, and I've cut the A4 down to 7 by 8 inches. So let's begin. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So that's about it for today. I hope you enjoyed the project. It is a little darker than usual and a bit more realistic, but I suppose compared to the last blizzard scene, it's a different mood and it's all about getting different ideas, I suppose. I did enjoy doing it, and it showed, I suppose, some different techniques. Don't forget to check out the description box below for more information, particularly in relation to the giveaway. And that's it for me. Until next time.